It's Jana from the Bath Township Public Library, and I'm just going to take a couple minutes to talk to you about our 2021 summer reading program, Tales and Tales. We have lots of great stuff going on at the library all summer long for teens, for kids, for adults, and we are very excited to have you in our brand new location and our bigger space for you to come see it. We're going to be having in-person programs beginning in July. And we're also going to be having lots of cool virtual events and crafts to go that you can take home and do. So you want to stop by and get a summer reading program that's going to tell you about everything that we have going on. And while you're there, I hope you'll take the time to register for our summer reading program. As I said, we have a program for kids 5th grade and under, for teens 6th through 12th grade, and also for adults. Now, if you're a kid, your parent's going to fill this out for you. And you are gonna get a bag, and it's gonna have lots of cool stuff in it. It is going to have a Tattle Tales, which is kind of like a fun fake newspaper that's got lots of games and information and puzzles about different wild animals. So it's got some fun activities for you to do. We also have a Tales and Tales Paint with Water sheet. This is really neat. All you need is a Q-tip and some water, and then you can paint the lion and the mouse and the books. Now, when you sign up for summer reading, you're going to get your reading log, and it's going to look like this, and you're going to put your name and your age on here. And when you open it up, you're going to see lots of cool animals. Now, each week for summer reading, we have a different theme. So our first theme is backyard adventures. Second week is going to be into the woods. Then we have diving in, which is going to be all about water animals. Then we have wild about the rainforest, going on safari, and our final week is going to be take to the sky, so it's going to be all about birds. So for every 20 minutes that you read or read to or listen to audiobooks or even watch animated storybooks on Canopy, you are going to color one of the animals in. And once you complete a whole row, you're gonna bring this back to the library and they're gonna put a sticker on it and you are gonna get a prize for that week. And every week that you complete, you'll also be able to fill out one of these to be entered into our grand prize drawings. And we have lots of cool things for your grand prizes. We have 4 different kids' grand prizes. You'll fill this out and you'll put it in the basket of the prize that you wanna be entered to win. Now, teens are a little different. For teens, every book that you read or listen to, because we totally count audiobooks, you will get a scratch-off ticket. And you see, you scratch this off with a coin or a nail file or your fingernail, and underneath it'll have a sticker or a little ice cream cone or a piece of pizza or some breadsticks or some candy, and you can win free pizza at Spag's. We also have breadsticks from Tommy's. We have ice cream from the Park Lake Creamery, and we also have some cool stickers that you can get, like these Pokemon ones. And of course, then once you're done, once you collect your prize, you're gonna write your name and number on the back and you're gonna enter in to win a grand prize basket of your choice. There's gonna be 2 different ones, and those ones have some really cool things in them too. So those are for teens. Now, this is for every book you finish, but we are gonna limit you to 15 books per week, 15 tickets per week, sorry. So I know a lot of you are thinking, oh, I am gonna grab 25 graphic novels and read them all in an hour and turn in all those, but we are gonna limit you to 15 a week, I'm sorry. Now for adults, adults can come to the library and get this really cool bookmark that looks like a library card, and you'll get a plastic sleeve that it goes in, and you can pick out a color ribbon of your choice. And you are gonna write the title of each book that you finish. And every book that you finish, you will get a stamp. And then you will get a grand prize entry slip into the grand prize basket of your choosing. And we have some really fun ones. We have one that's all Schitt's Creek things, which will be really fun. One that has Pilates gear. So some different fun stuff that you can win from the library. In addition to the reading program, we also have different take and crafts to go kits for teens and kids all through the summer reading, a different one each week to go with the theme that week. Our first week is backyard adventures. So for kids, we are going to be making Pete the Cat puppets. And there's also some great Pete the Cat coloring books, coloring pages, and puzzles in there for you to do. And for the teens, we are going to do some fleece dog toys that they can make themselves. So lots of fun stuff. Don't forget, we also have Jake, our therapy dog, that comes in every Tuesday night from 6 to 7 for Paws for Reading. So feel free to stop in anytime to see Jake on a Tuesday night. He's super sweet and loves to sit and be read to. We're also going to be having the Potter Park Zoo come, and they're going to come see us at the Farmers Market at the end of July to end our summer reading. Now, in addition to our virtual story times that we'll be having on our YouTube channel, we will be starting in-person story times Friday mornings at 10 a.m. July 1st. So we are very excited to start story times again. So I hope you are excited about coming back to the library. We are very excited to have you at the library this summer, and we can't wait to see you.